that's how we do. Rolling like a furious, but we're just a crew or two. We got the money or the bling of the rock, and we decide if we let the boys come inside.
This road is like, it's a magnet for serial killers, you know that?
Guy you're gonna fuck. Oh, excuse me? Oh my God, stop! What?
Oh, I think his name is Rick. you believe this guy?
Okay, well, what are you waiting for? And pass him before he changes his mind.
We're in luck. This tow truck driver, see if he'll give us a hand. That guy.
Now, if I were you, I would get out of here before he tries to come for you, too.
Yes! I did it! I actually did it!
You got it.
Slow down. Slow down.
I just want to know if she's safe.
Here so fast.
It's Shariah.
With who?
What do you see?
Thank you.
please. I just need you to get back in the car.
What? Officer, I need help. I need help.
Driver's license and registration, please.
No, you don't understand. He took my friend and he is coming for me. There was a tow truck. The driver, he took my friend Leslie. He took my friend Leslie and I think he killed her. Certain he killed her, and now he wants to kill me. He wants to kill me because I am the only witness. Where are my fucking papers?
Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to settle down.
Sure, I'll settle down. I'm not making this up.
We're closed.
What?
Oh, hey. Look, ma'am, look, come on. I don't want no trouble here.
Fill her up now.
All right.
Do you have the phone?
Yeah.
Where?
Over there. It's over there.
Brent, you can just stay on the line, ma'am.
Thank you.
God, no. Not my oil. No choice.
Yeah. Please.